Hi, welcome to another episode of Hot Takes with me, the Silver Fox, and I see Douglas Ross has quit. And yet, that isn't good enough for the SNP. They back Michael Matheson to the hilt. Strange, isn't it, these double standards? But he's gone, he's done the honourable thing, and he's still going to stand in two seats. But he doesn't get two pays. He gives his Westminster salary to charity. I bet Matheson wouldn't. Thanks very much. Bye.